Bucky. Bucky. I got another one for you. It's a comedy. It's based on a true story.
Hey, Uncle Louie! Uncle Louie! You want some meat? Uncle Louie! Hey, Uncle Louie! You want some meat?
I heard you, Pop. No, I don't want no burnt meat. That's inedible.
Uncle Louie, you don't have to call him Pop. You know that hurts his feelings. Uncle Louie! Uncle Louie!
Give it to her, Pop. She'll eat anything. Dope.
Wow, that's really good stuff, man. Yeah. Good, son. Good.
Good, son. Good. Good, son. Good. Good, son.
Uncle Louie! Uncle Louie!
Let's go.
I'm hungry! I want your liver on a plate with mashed potatoes!
You are disgusting!
Give me a fat cat!
Oh my God!
Hey! Come back here!
Hey, wait! Don't leave me in here with this crazy person! He wants to crawl into my cell and eat me! He said I look like prime rib!
Shut up! Shut up! Hey, Flatfoot, bring me a glass of wine and a big juicy cat. A big juicy cat.
That guy is sick. Sick. When are they going to transfer him out of here?
Who cares?
That guy is crazy. Crazy. Crazy.
Hey, Gilda, you want some meat?
I can't eat that. That's charcoal.
What's the matter with you, puppy? You want to kill us with burnt meat? You can't eat charcoal. You can't expect to cook something for 2 hours and they'd be edible. Edible?
Sorry.
Fresh.
What's the matter, Uncle Louie? Why you always have to pick on him?
Oh, I'm sorry, pup. I mean, puppy. Puppy.
I like it well done. Hey, Mildred. Anything fresh?
Puppy. Puppy. You like to have Cecilia, puppy? Puppy.
His name is Melvin, not puppy or pup. It's Melvin. Leave the man alone.
Hungry.
What's wrong with you? All you do is pick on him. Pick. Leave my man alone. There's nothing wrong with him. Stop it already. I can't stand you. Stop it.
Hungry.
All you do is pick. You're never happy with what we do or what we say or what we eat. You're always unhappy. Leave my man alone.
All right. Hungry.
I'll send Bucky out.
Yeah, that's my boy.
That's my boy.
Hungry.
Thank God for that kid. He's the only one worthwhile in this family. Our dinner depends on him.
Hungry.
Bucky.
Bucky! Hey, Bucky!
Hey guys, I'm hungry. I'll go for a walk.
Hungry.
Bucky, why don't you bring something home for dinner? Something fresh, you know? I always like what you bring us home for dinner. Your choice of dinner is exquisite, you know? At least it's adventurous, not like Pup over there, Puppy, Mr. Puppy. Huh? He always burns the food. You know what you're doing, huh?
Okay, Uncle Louie.
That's my boy. Yep, that's my boy, all right. I'm proud of you, son.
Now, see what I'm talking about? That kid, he knows what he's doing, Mr. Puppy. Good boy.
Hey, Dad, can I take the cart?
Of course, son. You can take the cart anytime you want.
Why do you eat like that? Disgusting. Why do you have to eat like that? Look at you.
You say that to me one more time, I'll feed you to the freak. You got it?
Okay, okay, okay.
Oh, my God.
this fresh enough, Uncle Louie?
That's my boy. That's my boy. That's what I'm talking about. Hello, Pop. That's what I call fresh. That's what I call fresh.
Hey! Hey! I just figured it out! There were 5 victims in 5 weeks. 1 per week. He fed on them. It was his diet. He ate 1 per week. Disgusting.
There's one thing you missed, genius. They were all fat people.
Damn! Take that off. Jose!
What's up?
Just found out one more disappeared.
What? I just found out one more has disappeared.
What? Impossible! We had the killer locked up!
Was he fat?
Who?
Who? The person who disappeared?
Yeah, it was a guy. A big, fat guy.
But we got a killer downstairs. He eats mice.
Only fat people disappear because they're feeding a family. We're looking for a family. Don't you get it? It's a tribe.
But he eats mice. He eats mice.
He's not the one, Jay.
Yeah, I'm not the one. I'm not the one. I just eat juicy cats and mice. I'm not the one.
That guy's just crazy. We're looking for a tribe in the woods.
I'm not the one. I'm not the one.
But he eats mice.
He's not the one.
He's crazy.
I'm not the one, I'm not the one, I'm not the one! I'm not the one, I'm not the one, I'm not the one, I'm not the one!
Just let him go. Let him go. He can't hold it.
Let me go! Let me go, let me go! Let me go, let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go, let me go! I'm not the one! I'm not the one! Let me go, let me go, let me go! Let me go, let me go!
That's my boy! Hey, Uncle Louie, help him prep for dinner. Yep.
All right, Bucky. What do you want? A smooth cut or a rough cut?
Rough cut.
All right, here we go, son. All right, we're gonna do another cut. All right. You want to try to do this one, or you want me to do it?
I want to do it.
Do I do it?
No, you do it.
I can do it if you want.
You're a professional.
You can do it too. Yeah. You want to teach how to do it? I can do it for you, all right? I'll do it for you.
I'll do it.
Hey, Puppy, what's this? I'll teach you how to cut an arm, all right? Steak dinner, Puppy. Woo! Listen. Steak. 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 Okay? No rib. Pure filet mignon. We eat for a year if we dry this stuff. Alright? Don't burn it. You dry it. You dry it. You damn burns it. You gotta dry it. Filet mignon. Okay? Here. Go to town.
What?
Go to town!
Here, Mom, have some meat.
Thanks, Bucky.
Pretty good, Bucky. Pretty good. See that puppy? You see that?
Yep. That's some good fresh meat there, Uncle Louie, huh?
Here, Uncle Louie. Have a rib.
Thanks, Bucky. This is fresh meat, pup. Fresh meat. Huh, Buck?
Dessert.
Stop!
I can't wait to get home and have a real meal. Brother Melvin makes a great barbecue.
Get out of here.
Watch out, freak. Who did it?
Ha 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 ha